Okay, see?
Yep.
Now this one is a side step. Sit. Good, good. Gracie, yep. Sit.
Come on, get your butt over here. Come on.
Good, good. Good, yep. Yep, Grace. An easy one, a left turn. Sit. If I hold the food right here, or even act like I have food right here, I can get her to sit straight down. Gracie, sit. That was sit down, sit. The next one is a right circle. Gracie, heel. Good, Grace. Good, heel, Grace. Good, that's my girl. This one is a right 270. Heel. Good, good. This one is halt, lead dog. Sit. Stay. Good sit. Good sit. Angled recall. Gracie, here. Sit. And that's nice. She came and sat right in front of me. Now it's finished right or left, right? My call. Sit.
Good, good.
Heel. Now we've got a left about turn over here to sign 13. Heel. Good heel, Grace. Well, we've got three merit signs over here. I'll try to keep her sitting as straight as she can. That way I can keep all three of them before they call merit. Sit. Good. Back. 90 degree pivot to the left. We'll sit. That's almost perfect. No, sit. Sit. Good. 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 It's very to sit down. And it's very to sit down and walk around. Gracie, sit. Gracie, down. Stay. Good down. Good down. Good down. Now they threw a trick in here. A lot of people think they do the jump next, but it's actually, yep. The dogs get excited and sometimes go to jump. No, we'll see if you would. Yep. Bob turn right. All the way back down this way. I've got a halt and sit, a 180 pivot to the left. Sit, Gracie. Good. Back. Gracie. Over. And then call front, forward left. Here. Sit. Yep. Sit. She's fast. Yep. And this is the finish line. Pretty good. Yep. I'll show you a bonus exercise. It could look like this. Here's one. They call it call front. Here. She comes and sits in front of me. And then I do a side step. Here. She should still come and sit in front of me. That's the end of the exercise with the bonus. I'll finish with a finish. So she could be finishing. Oh! Gracie, sit. So she could look as good as she can look.